Okay. Hello, everybody. Today we're going to be doing some more Arkham Knight. We'll be hitting the Harley DLC real quick. The Harley story pack, which is why this is going to be a recording and not a stream. First of all, it's just because this is shorter and I don't see the reason to do it as a stream. The two story packs would be Red Hood and Harley Quinn are both pretty short. They're about 30 minutes apiece. And if you missed it, by the way, Matter of Family should be up already by the time this is done. Should be up. It's going to be up because it's already up already by the time I'm recording this. So, let's go get into Harley Quinn.
Facilities to contain someone like Poison Ivy.
We just gotta hold her for a few more hours before she gets transferred to Black.
Yeah, she doesn't tear down the Bloodhaven Police Department first.
Okay, I'm not even here to understand what she's saying. This is a really weird DLC to play. Nope, I didn't miss it. Okay.
Harley, quit wasting time, you stupid mug. We need Poison Ivy in Gotham now if our plan to destroy Batman is gonna work.
Quit squawking, Bird Brain. And remember, I'm only helping you and Scarecrow do this to kill B-Man.
My, touch a nerve, did I? Good. Now hurry up and find Ivy.
I do like her detective mode. I'm gonna keep it on for just a little bit though while I'm walking.
Crap! I got cops on one end and a gate on the other!
You useless harlot! I knew we should have sent one of our men to do this job. I told Scarecrow you were nothing. Trouble.
Quit your complaining, you old lady! I got a few tricks up my sleeve!
Oh, I bet you.
I should get out of the way.
What was that?
Coming from?
She plays very different from them because her stealth isn't silent. I'm gonna stay in this for just a little bit. I can see I can get a talk. There you go.
Do you even know what you're doing? Yeah, I do.
If I get a group of them and I get this mayhem mode going, I can really do some trouble. There's two there. And there's the other two. And those guys are going to be covering each other. Yeah, being able to do that is insane on stealth. Just happened. Yeah, the thing with her stealth, as you see, is that you are loud. You cannot be quiet about it, so you have to pick your takedowns a lot more. Because she is also a lot more fragile than Batman. I'm almost done with this expansion. I hate how slow the mayhem mode recharges. So I wanted to have that for the opener for the boss, but I need it for the stealth more. There it is. What the button was. Okay. They're both too close to each other for me to get that kill. Nah, actually, I'm just gonna knock him out. I don't want to do mayhem mode yet.
Take that, copper!
It's just my little box of death. Done. Okay. Almost done.
Better move your ass. Our men spotted Nightwing just outside.
And
you don't want unnecessary complications.
How contrary, Penguin. It's like Joker always said. If it ain't complicated, it ain't fun.
Right. Well, I don't even know how to respond to that.
I know. He was so profound.
Here we go.
Red, you're looking great.
Harley, come to free me again?
Come on, we got the pet cornered. Stay where you are.
That's where I was going. I gotta jump behind him, not just go behind him.
Need some help?
Well, well, ain't that a bloody surprise? Now grab Ivy and bring her outside. I got a car waiting for you. Scarecrow will be very pleased with our work.
Our work? Sorry, Butterpot. Last time I checked, squawking and talking ain't work.
Why, you little...
Be nice and know Ivy!
Just get back to Gotham.
Yeah. That's the whole DLC. Anyways, if y'all have enjoyed this, make sure to like, button, subscribe, and see other videos, and I hope to see you next time.